provided by Nintendo.
What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Super Mario Odyssey. Today, I'm leaving the Dark Kingdom for now, because the Dark Kingdom is starting to throw something at me that we haven't quite revealed in the game yet. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the Mushroom Kingdom. We're going to fly here. I don't know if I'll spend this video and next video 100% completing the Mushroom Kingdom, but there's something here I want to show you guys. And I've hinted at it in previous videos. It seems pretty obvious what it is to me. I think we get to get Yoshi. I think. We're going back down to Earth. Because I see the Yoshi egg on the roof. I want to get it. I want to showcase Yoshi before we just like suddenly get him in the Dark Kingdom. You know what I mean? So I think this is the right choice. Thanks for being here. Thanks for liking these videos. Thanks for over 2.7 million views on the first episode. Maybe 2.8 now. I forget. It's hard to keep track. You guys just keep leaving all the likes, leaving all the views. They keep climbing up and up and up. So here we are at the Mushroom Kingdom. Looks like the kingdom's got a lot of visitors. Indeed it does. Hello. Hi. Hi there. Hats are all the rage in the Mushroom Kingdom. Well, I'm the king of the kingdom. Look at me. Princess Peach brought them back from the moon as souvenirs. So she's back from the moon. So everyone's here. I guess I didn't need to go to the darker side. But yeah, everyone. Look, everyone has hats. It's amazing. Everyone has hats. I want to go. I saw some purple coins over here. Look at these mushrooms. Boing. All right, I just saw these. I had to go get them. All right, 24. So here we are at the Mushroom Kingdom. You know, I didn't really know how I was going to work this into my gameplay. But here we are. I guess Peach is back. Excuse me, let me just jump all over. All right, here we go, Peach's castle. I hope she's here, she may not be, but let's just see if she is. Welcome back, Mario. I don't see her up here. Princess Peach is back, they say. Where is she? Congratulations, Mario. You achieved. Oh yeah, she gives me new stuff. Your new achievement is Power Moon Wizard. I knew you could do it. Have a Power Moon. You've earned it. So where is Peach? Thanks for the moon. It looks like a star, but they're calling it a moon. It confuses me so much. I don't know why. That's like my one complaint about this game. She has more for me. I don't know if I should. Yeah, sure. Let's just keep talking to her. Power Moon Ruler. Excellent. You get moons for getting moons. What else? Regional Coin Shopper. Excellent. What else? Flat Moon Finder. I don't know what that means. But I'm glad to be getting all these moons, obviously. What else? Flat Moon Fanatic. I don't know how to determine what these mean or why they're awarded. Okay, Treasure Chest Hunter. Nice. Got a moon for finding chests. What else? All right, Super Treasure Chest Hunter. I mean, I'm enjoying these free moons. What else? Still more. Note Collecting Space Tour. Is there any way to figure out what these actually mean? Like, is this in my list at all? Like, does it say lists? Capture list, souvenir list, music list, Power Moon list. Let's see if these have any extra explanation for these. Oh, they actually do. Wow, okay. So, note collecting space tour, collect Power Moons from taking notes. Okay. Collect Power Moons. Okay, so yeah, okay. Flat Moon Fanatic, collect 8-bit Power Moons. Okay. Cool, and they each have a goal, so Gaga for Goombette. So yeah, I will collect a lot of these. I'm gonna probably wait. I mean, it looks like I've done a lot of these, so she's gonna be handing me moons for like minutes. Let's go back. You know, I don't necessarily want to I want them, but I mean, I'm gonna stage it more towards the end of the episode, because it's gonna take forever to have them award me. Where is Peach then, huh? Where is Peach? They say Peach is back, but where is she? Let's go try to find her through the binoculars over here. Oh, there's this thing. This thing again. Whatever. Oh, the taxi man's here. I shouldn't be surprised, but I am. It's you. Remember when we met in the Sand Kingdom? I love this place. Gentle, peaceful. Ah, makes me want to settle down, or at least give you this. Thank you for the moon. Or the star. Where are you going to go next? Driver, good job. Got one more place to go. Back home. Take me to the Sand Kingdom? Glad to, friend. I'll get you home just as soon as I can. I'm just going to load up on antifreeze first. It's not that cold anymore. Where is Peach? Now I see the egg. Oh, she's up there. Okay, well, so we'll go visit both of them. Now see that egg on the roof? Could it be Yoshi? Because we saw Yoshi's house earlier. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Hey, here's a little... Thanks. All right, how do we get up on... I spent some time earlier trying to figure out how to get up on here. Oops. So what I'm thinking about doing is just going to go ahead and go over here and collect some coins. Do I got to go through a tunnel, you think, to get them? Oh, there's another way to look. All right, cool. It's a well. What's over here? Hold on. Oh, jeez. All right. Fine. Huh. I don't really know how to get up here. I drained the water before. There's a scarecrow. So we get some more coins, though. Wait, I saw them. Where were they? Are they over here? Yeah, they were over here. It's an 8-bit pipe. Everything, man. So much to do, but I really want to focus on that Yoshi. Assuming it's a Yoshi, I'm going to be actually very disappointed if it's not a Yoshi. I'm going to be like, imagine if they worked you up all the way for that and then like, nah, it's just an egg. All right, let's see. Oh, hey, you can't ask for much better than that. I'm on the roof. Wow, let's go talk to Peach. Hey, Peach. My travels with Tierra were wonderful. So many memories. And I realized something. How important it is to see different things and talk with different people. That no matter what kingdom you're in, people smile with the same little sparkle. We have to do what we can with our time to put smiles on as many faces as possible. So I've decided to invite people from all over the world to the castle. Our travels were just wonderful. So many smiling faces. I picked up one last power moon as a souvenir for you. I hope you enjoy it. Well, thank you. I do enjoy it. Princess Peach, home again. Fantastic. You're still on your journey, right, Mario? Cappy, good luck out there. That'd be funny if I busted through the glass. So yeah, we're still on our journey, but also, here's something insanely awesome. It's Yoshi! Do you want to talk? No? No talking? Just, I got a Yoshi. Oh, I am Yoshi. Oh my gosh. I'm Yoshi. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. What? Oh my goodness. This is awesome. I'm Yoshi. Oh my gosh. I should have known I wasn't going to be riding Yoshi, that I was going to be Yoshi. Look, it's me, Yoshi. Oh. I'm licking Princess Peach. All right. That's so interesting. Oh, I love the sound effects. All right, let's see what I can do with this. This is amazing. Oh, whoop. Oh, no, I didn't mean to abandon you, Yoshi. It looks like I had no choice as I landed in the water. Okay, Yoshi, come on. Let's do that again, huh? Is there a flag up here I can lock in so I can just fast travel up here? Nope. That's okay. Amazing. You know what we should do first? Oh, there's one up there. Hold on, let me grab that one. If I can. Perfect. It's just so amazing. I have access to Yoshi now. I guess it's gonna be limited, but let me do this first, because this is gonna be... Oh, what the heck? All right, where are we going, huh? I guess I'm using this to... Oh, so I'm up here. I'm guessing this is the point of all this. All right, hold on. You can see the whole of Mushroom Kingdom. Indeed I can. Is there any other reason that I was up here, though? Like, I'm used to having, like, a scarecrow actually be a way for me to get another moon. Huh. Well, okay, that's that. Okay. Hey, yellow bird. Well, hey, let's not wait. Let's go ahead and see what happens. I don't know if I get any reward for eating apples. And that's so cool. It's such a neat feature, the tongue being used. Let's see. Oh, wow. Nice, so I am eating apples. Let's see, there's three over there. There's also three coins. There's some over here. And again, I don't know if there's gonna be any sort of, I mean, surely this has gotta be a good thing, right? All right. There's a one-up mushroom down here. I hit some Goombas. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. I'm just wondering, like, do I make a star or something when I... Let's find out. I do make a star, so eating all these apples helps me make moons. Moons. Gobbling fruit with Yoshi. Let's keep gobbling fruit then, shall we? Also goblin Goombas here. Interesting, okay. Here, stay there, Yoshi. If you can. I hope you can. Hope you don't just disappear on me. It just looked interesting. Anyway. This is such a cool thing. I'm so happy about this. How do I end up getting those? Oh, over here. The captain went to the shop. All right, what say you? Seems like all the things Bowser stole are back in their rightful kingdoms. Excellent. I can't eat squirrels? Hey, you can play picture match way up in the Cloud Kingdom. Fun. I don't know. I mean, we might have different definitions of fun. Nah, it is fun. Let's see. Still on the prowl for apples. I see some pink coins over here. I might as well get them now. I'm at 76. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, there he is. You blend in with the green. All right. Oh, more apples are over here, in fact. Again, I don't know how many, you know. More over here. These look a little difficult to get. Not really. What else? This is awesome, man. I am loving this. There's more apples over here. How do I get up to the top? Oh, you know what? The seed might have something to do with it. I keep eating Goombas. I almost feel bad. But I don't actually feel bad. All right, let me go plant this. Now, again, I don't know if Yoshi's gonna be beneficial here. Let's just see. You know what? Hold on. Huh. All right, hold on. I haven't figured it out yet. Clear. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Oh, okay. This mushroom. Never mind. Ah, darn. Missed that one. Okay. Hold on. I'll figure this out. All right, another one. Nice. Nice. Yoshi's second helping. I guess he's going to have a third helping, maybe. I doubt that's all the apples. Oh. I meant to jump, but it didn't work out. So how... Okay. This is so cool. It's also quiet here. No music. Let's get these apples, huh? Delicious. I don't know how many helpings Yoshi has, but it seems important to eat these apples, doesn't it? Okay, I missed out on some more of the... Where were they? I just saw them. Some in here. And then there's some up here, I think. Yeah. Perfect. Let's keep going, Yoshi. We're on a quest to find all these apples for you. You're a hungry boy. Oh, darn. Hold on. Oh, that's a moon in itself. Excellent. You got a moon. Yes, I do. All right. Hey, let's keep going. Any more apples around here? They're apples, right? I don't know. There's some sort of fruit. I don't know if they're apples. Oh, man. Got him. I don't know. I might split this episode into two episodes like I have been doing. But for now, I'm having a blast playing as Yoshi. This is so cool. There's a seed right there. And there's also, I think, a hidden moon from this one. And good luck with the other ones, I guess. Let me know if you find any seeds that maybe I've missed or I overlook. Let's see. There's coins here. Okay, not like a ton of coins, but there are coins. Let's see. Apples. Do you think there are any by my hideout? I don't think so. I see three right now. They're all over here. Let's go get them. Sorry. I went, bow. All right. So three apples over here. At least three. I don't know how many there are. Delicious. Is that an apple right there? Does that count? I think it does, actually. We'll drain the water, and maybe that's like the last one. Who knows? I'm going to continue looking over here, though. I could leave Yoshi up. just want to see if I see any other, you know, apples in the vicinity. They aren't too hard to find. I'm gonna grab these super quick. All right, but I am Yoshi. Oh, there's a seed over there. Well, I'll just try to remember that there's a seed over there. There's a flag over here. You know, there may not be a lot more apples around here. Or whatever the heck kind of fruit they are. But we will see. I mean, in fact, typically I can see them from a distance. I'm going to focus over here. I think there might only be three helpings. Let's see. I'm just curious. If I stumble upon any over here, then I'll know that there's more over here. But they seem pretty localized to the other section in the middle area. So there's a painting. Have I been in that painting? I don't even remember. Maybe. Okay, well, I'm going to go over now. There's at least that apple blocking the pipe. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drain the moat. And then try to go down there and see if that works. So I'm just going to leave Yoshi here at the entrance. Hope he stays. If not, I can just go back up and get him, you know. Not a big deal. And I drained this moat like last time. There we go. Oh, that's another way to do it. I stomped that one in rather than pull it out. All right, now the moat should be drained. Oh, I guess Yoshi's gone. Yoshi didn't have the patience to wait for me. That's okay, I'll get back up top, probably. That worked. Can I get up here? Like, you think that's feasible just to... Nope. You know, it's going to be way easier if I just do the scarecrow. I mean, maybe I can jump back and forth and figure out my way up there. What's up? We came with a friend, but I must say... Okay, he's gone and hit on us. All right, it's hiding on someone's head. What's this bird? Jeez, that looks weird. Anyway, here. Yoshi's up here. We're going to try to get... Maybe this will be the last apple. I hope the other apples haven't, like, reappeared due to the fact that I let him apparently go back into egg form. I'm glad it's not hard to get up here. Yoshi, you are me. Wait, is the water back? It's filling back. But we're fine. He just ate. Oh, that wasn't even the last one. Oh my gosh. So there's like one more apple here somewhere. Oh no. I can't believe the water is actually filling back up. Or is it? Can't tell. Man, so that wasn't even the last one. What happens if I go in with you? Oh, it doesn't let me. Doesn't let me bring in Yoshi. What? What? Is this like a rebattle, a rematch for this dragon thing or something? If it is, I don't want to do it yet. But that's cool. I appreciate that they give me that option. I have to somehow find, like, one more apple. I thought I had them all. I don't. Oh, no. Where is the other apple? Oh, they are kind of ghosted out. That's kind of cool. Let me go up to the top and see if I can discover the other apple. Or maybe I'll just have to wait until I stumble upon it again. I really don't know. This is weird. I mean, not too weird. I don't have my hat. Apples, where are you? I'm afraid that I just like missed one. I'm afraid that like maybe I got one. All right, here we go. We're almost up to the top. Okay. Ah, okay, hold on. I know, they're talking to me. They're talking to me. Oh my god, Mario, please. Okay, let's just do it the old-fashioned way, I guess. I don't know. All right, so I'm here. I'm here. Anyone see any apples yet? Okay, you can see the whole kingdom here, they say, they claim. Do you guys see it? I wonder if it's hidden, like maybe another pipe or something, you know what I mean? Yeah, I might just have to wait, like just wait till I see it naturally. And then like once I find it, be like, oh, I gotta go get Yoshi. So for now, that's what I'm going to assume. I just am not seeing another one right now. Darn. And that's fine. So we're going to go ahead and get back on with the gameplay. With or without Yoshi. Here we go. What's up, Toad? Hi. You know what I missed? Your blocky polygonal look. Glad to let you in anytime you're dressed like that. Right now you don't have to look. Show me the good old days and then I'll unlock the door. All right, the good old days. Sure, I could do that, maybe. Let me go over here first. I put down the vine. Oh, do I want to do this right now? Here, come this way. I don't know how tall I gotta be. Man, I wish I knew where the other apple was. There we go. What? All right, fine, we're fine. Keep in mind, I'm still looking for apples. Hope I am tall enough for her. The Goomba. I still don't see me. That's okay. We're just going to go over to the Goomba. I hope that she sees me and is very impressed with my stature. Get out of here. She is. And there's a moon for that. There we go. Love at Peach's Castle. Back up to 3 hearts. I'm going to go up this way. Again, I don't know what's going to be required of me or whatever, but let's head up. I almost bet there's an apple blocking something else, and I don't know if that's true, but I was just thinking about it, so current altitude, impressive. Impressive indeed. Got 3 more coins. Let's go in here and see what we have in store. Oh, okay. Now, I mean, this is just a boss fight, right? So, okay, so the thing is I don't know if I have to, like, redo these boss fights to get the moons, but eventually I'll know, because they'll label them, and they'll be like, yeah, you gotta go do these. Do I have any moons I need to get on the map? Was there not a moon rock here? There's 104? We're gonna be here for like 3 episodes. Holy cow. Oh yeah, but most of them are this. So, okay, but yeah, we can't really count. Okay, so there's 42, or 43 basically. So probably only 2 episodes to probably scout out everything here, I imagine. I don't know. Let's go do the rocket. Maybe. Let's go see what we can do up over here. Now, if this is the same thing that he's saying, like, you can do this anytime, I mean, does it mean it's the same thing, or is it New Moons awarded? Let's just go find out. Let's just go find out, because I don't know. Oh, no, this is a new puzzle. All right, so what's up? It's Mario. Picture match, picture match. Put your best face forward. If you can master picture match, I'll give you a power moon. Want to give it a try? I'll try. It's Mario. It's classic Mario. Everyone knows how classic Mario looks. Let me explain how picture match works. See this character's face right here. Take a good look because you're going to have to put it back together. Capture the facial features with your hat, then rotate, move, and place them. Oh, and each time you place a facial feature, it'll disappear. You'll earn points based on how well you recreated the face. A passing score is 60 points. All right, let's play picture match. Oh, God. I already forget. Okay, so we got his nose, right? Oh, no. Drop that. Oh, no. I didn't mean to place it. Okay, no. All right, here we go. Rotate. Is this what Mario's nose looks like? This is actually way harder than I remember. Oh, it disappears? No, not there. Oh, God. Okay, I'm done. Sorry, I already messed up. I didn't mean to. I hit the wrong button. Okay, so sure, all done. Done. Sure, whatever. Who cares? 60 points to win. How did I do? 14 points. Good. Good, good, good. Yeah, I know. I did have a lot of fun. Let's do it again. Let's try it again. One more time. I'll try again. All right. Okay, that's how it looks. Right? The mustache is... Okay, that's easy. Here we go. We got this. I'm ready. We know where the nose goes. Rotate is this. All right, great. Sure. Feeling good about this. Here's his mouth. Okay, eyebrows are next. That's probably pretty good. And then this goes over here. And then I think oh no, the mustache. I almost forgot the mustache, the best part. Sure, I'm done. Let's see how, does it show me how it looks? Done, how did I do? That's so close. 80 points. Nice. The mouth needs to be lower, I think. Ooh, wow. All right, Power Moon. Yeah. All right, basically Mario. So what's next? Are we gonna do 90 points next? Get a high score. So yeah, the mouth is lower, the stash is higher, the eyes are about right. I don't know. Oh, the eyebrows are upside down. Okay, that's what happened. I got the eyebrows upside down. I just got 80 points last time. This is gonna be perfect. Okay, so the mouth, we know where the mouth goes. Oh no! Oh no! Oh gosh. I think I about had it right. Oh boy, the mustache was up a little higher. The eyes. Good lord, I don't know where the eyes go. I need to see like if the thinner side of the eyes goes on the bottom or the top. I don't even know. The nose, don't forget the nose. Now the eyebrows are the part that I had messed up last time. It looks pretty good. And then this one, the longer parts of the eyebrows went over here. That's perfect. We're done. I can't wait to see what it looks like. Done. All right, come on, how's it look? That's not too bad. 81 points, nice. That was it, well done, you passed. Here are your power moves. Everything was a little bit high, but not too bad. Basically Mario, a stellar Mario. Thank you. Thank you. Are we done? I'm out of power moons. Nope. If you're out of power moons, then nope. Here we go. Very cool. That was fun. So again, I'm gonna basically just kind of travel around this place doing different things to get power moons. And then he said he's at the shop. Okay, he's at the shop. Let's head out this way. Oh, here's one. I've done this. What is this? Okay, it's just way over there. Here we go. Come on. All right. I get it. My goodness. Okay, so let's get as much of a head start as I can. And let's just go for it. Am I right or am I right? Here we go. Come on. No! Oh my god. Okay. Jeez Louise. Is there a different way to do this that I'm just not doing? All right, try again, I guess. Okay, yeah, I know. Got it, oh my gosh, that was so close. Okay, oh man, that was probably one of the tougher ones. There's a sheep here, I don't know who in the world. You know, is the shepherd. Ah! Ah. Alright, Goomba Woods. If I can find the shepherd, then it'll be a little bit more relaxing in a way. There are two sheep here. Alright, we've already done this. I don't know why I triggered that again. Is he really going to give me a scooter? Always ride safely. Where do I take this? Oh. Should I have done that to get... Maybe. Maybe that's what he was saying earlier. Okay, I don't know. Okay, weird. I don't know where the shepherd is yet. You know, he's doing the whole seed thing. I've got that rabbit already. Let's see what's in here. Yeah, again, I mean, I don't know if they're just giving me the option to do these or like if I have to do them to get more moons. If there's any I could do, I guess I could do this one again. I don't know. This one wasn't hard. Oh, hey, hold on. Coins over here. I guess I could do it again just to see what happens. Again, it wasn't difficult, so. I don't know. Let's see. Let's just see. This will answer the question, though, and this one isn't very hard to do. So let's just see what happens if I go do it again. All right, and then again. This one was easier. Skip. Okay, continue. Oh yeah, I get in the tank, that's right. Oh god. Were there always two? And you know, maybe this is part of the thing, is that this is a more challenging version, but I don't know. Ow. Thanks a lot, jerk. Is this our chance? You tell me. Perfect, I guess. Do I get any hearts from that? I don't think this does anything. What the heck hit me? Yeah, I can definitely use some, I don't know if I'm remembering this right. Gosh darn. That was actually tougher than I was expecting, so maybe this is a more advanced version, or maybe I'm just a little rusty fighting that thing. Let's try it again. Because I remember this being one of the easier ones, but... Oh god. All right. Dang it, still hit me. Got it, perfect. It's not gonna do its thing again. Okay. Ooh. Okay, what's gonna happen now? Okay. Gosh darn it. Shoot, please, go faster. Oh god, Oh, no. Oh, there's a heart. What the heck? What just hit me? Okay. This has to be harder, right? I don't remember it being this hard. Oh, boy. So maybe I do got to go through these and actually do the tougher versions of these events, which is kind of cool, kind of like, you know what I mean? Like... I don't know that I remember there being two, so... Get in there, buddy! Hi. yikes. Okay. This will be fine. Thank you. Oh boy. Come on. Yes, perfect. All right. That was definitely a good way to do it, I suppose. All right. All right, oh man. Okay, here they come, here they come. So up next, there will be a wave of this. I guess it's gonna happen again. Jeez Louise. All right. Just shoot the, oh my God. Are we dealing with this again? I guess so. I didn't get all the ones destroyed the first time around. Okay. Are they gonna do this again now? Is he gonna have all the same ones? All right, just like right here. All right, there we go. Now's our chance. That seems harder than it was before, does it not? Am I going crazy? I don't know. Oh, that's the triple moon. Oh my gosh. So that was well worth it because we got three moons from that. Very cool. Dust up in New Donk City rematch. So yeah, that was a new thing to do. I'm glad I did. I got three moons. And I probably got to do the same thing with the dragon and whatnot. My goal is to find the other, you know, the other apple though. That would be nice if I could find that. So let's see. Where are we now? I don't have map locations. What is this? Oh, it's just, never mind. Let me fast travel over to here. To the Yoshi's house. Maybe there's something here. What do you think? What do you think, huh? Who knows? All right. I don't see any possible fruit here at all. So yeah, okay. But hey, maybe, let me see if I can get a view of where, like, maybe another apple. Again, I feel like I'm just missing one. I don't know where it is. There's a seed thing over there. Another race. Can I even see apples with this? No, I can't, because the grayed out ones aren't even there. Oh boy. Okay. Well, let me fast travel back. Really don't know what to expect. Let's fast travel back. This is gonna be a tough one, huh? All right. Ooh, okay. We're gonna be able to do this. It's just a matter of time. There's like, I don't know how many I've eaten right now is the thing. This area is drained. These apples are grayed out. Let's see if I can just find any. I mean, I don't know. Is there anything over here? Oh, there it is. Oh, my God. I love this. Okay, now I'm excited. Because of this episode, you know, if anything I wanted to do this episode would showcase Yoshi. And if I'm just missing one of his apples, then... Let's see. Okay, here we go. I will now be Yoshi. I never thought, I mean, like, it would Mario would evolve from ride Yoshi to become Yoshi. That's pretty cool. There we go. Oh, I got them all. I'm assuming that's all. Yoshi's all filled up. It even says so. What's through here? Oh, wow. There's a whole different ball game here. Okay. Well, hey, Yoshi. You know, I wanted to do these before doing anything else. Oh, there are fruits here. Oh, geez. Okay. They look like apples. Oof. What the heck was this? What the heck? You can't do this to me. Or maybe you can. I don't know. So I'm guessing... I mean, so really all I have to do is just go get all the apples. That's not gonna be a big deal. And these I can just run into. These apples are gonna be way less difficult than, it'd be funny if he ate them first. What, I fell? I didn't even think I fell. What the heck? Okay, fine. Oh, but I've already eaten the apples. Oh, that's great news, okay. Okay, I'm not too mad then. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Where are the apples I'm missing? That's the real question now. Whoa, terrible camera angle. Okay. Okay, am I just going crazy, or am I missing any apples for Yoshi? Or both? Oh, wow. Okay, this is way easier than I thought it was. I thought I was gonna have to like, really like navigate that. Wait, is this the only apple there is here? I mean, is this the only star there is here, is getting this? There's no like hidden star somewhere? Yoshi's feast in the sea of clouds. Well, the way that we'll, oh, jeez, what the heck? The way that we'll be able to, see you, Yoshi. The way we'll be able to answer that question, I think, is to just leave and come back and see if they say something like, whoa, boy, you haven't found everything. All right, here we go. Let's find out. If I go in and then come back, will he be like, I remember this place, but guess what? You've already done it. Let's see what he has to say. He might say, there's one more. Hey. I remember this place. Oh, there's at least one more Power Moon. Okay. Where do you think it is? You should tell me where it is. Oh, hold up. There's a whole platform here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Easy. Sunken star in the sea of clouds. Okay. That was easy. That was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Amazing. So, again, you know, I think what I'll do, I mean, maybe I'll go talk to Toadette now. Maybe it's time to see what she wants to award me. Oh, he's up there. Captain Toad, do you want to give me something? Hold on. Hey, buddy. Great to be back home again, but you know, after my long trip, I'm seeing things from a whole new point of view. I'll never hang up my adventure hat, but for now, I'm glad to be back. Hey, here, one more Power Moon for you. All right, yeah, indeed. Forever onward, Captain Toad. I would love a Captain Toad game for the Switch. So many kingdoms, so many possibilities. So many things to do still in this game. Not very many more episodes left, but, you know, we're approaching the end of this one. I think I thoroughly showcased Yoshi. I so wanted to showcase Yoshi this episode. I'm glad I did. I'm still trying to find that guy's hat. All right, all right, all right, already. Hello, hello. Let's talk to her. Just trying to see if anyone's hat might be, you know, whose hat? His friend. Anyway, there's one more check over here. All right, let's get everything that we can right now. So we'll just power through. I got the timer challenge amateur. I wish you would give them to me all at once, honestly. But, okay. I got the timer challenge professional. It's almost December, guys. I got the Captain Toad meter. Because I met him a lot. All right. I got the Captain Toad greeter. A meter and a greeter. I got the Touring with Princess Peach achievement. We kind of know what these mean just by the names alone. Globe-trotting with Princess Peach. Not just on this globe, but also on the moon. I got Gaga for Goombette. What else did I get? Lakitu fishing trip, because I fished a lot with Lakitu. What else did I get? Flower growing guru. Better believe it. Flower growing sage. What else? Running riff with rabbits. Not rabbits, but rabbits. Probably caught a lot of rabbits. Racing with rabbits. There seems to be like two levels for each one. Like one just like the beginner level. Next one, you know, even more. Ground pound instructor. Okay. I'm getting a lot of these. Ground pound professor. All right. Super rad hatter. Traveling bird herder. It's gonna be interesting to see which ones I have left. Wearing it great. Wearing it perfect. This is probably number of costumes that I get or something like that. Hat seeking missile. Not sure what that's all about, but I got a moon. Art enthusiast. All right, Koopa free running MVP. Probably racing related with the Koopas. Koopa free running Hall of Famer. Probably like racing a lot with the with the Koopas. And what else we got? Supernaturally sure-footed. I don't know what that means. What else do I got? Quizmaster. Excellent. Souvenir sampler. Goodness gracious. What else? What else? Souvenir sleuth. Probably from collecting a lot of different souvenirs from the kingdoms. Capturing apprentice. Probably I've captured a lot of things, but not everything. Capturing master. Probably captured a lot of things. Hat Maven. Again, I don't know what the hat, like, some of these I just don't understand from the name itself, so. Hat Icon. Amazing. Fashion Maven. All right. Look at all these moons I've been just racking up. This is great. Fashion Icon. Okay, of course, of course. I don't know if there's like one for cost, like one for shirts, one for hats, one for like complete sets. I don't know. Moon Rock Liberator. So, I mean, I don't know if I've done everything involving that, but we'll see. Checkpoint Flag Enthusiast. That's me. I love getting those checkpoint flags. Oh my goodness. Rolling in Coins. All right. All right, Swimming in Coins. What else? Jump, jump, jump. I'll have to just look at what that one means. I don't even know. Fly, Cappy, fly. Again, I don't know. Are we almost done with these? Come on. Oh, I hope you achieve all your dreams. We are done with, okay, we are almost done. Let's see how many I still have left. I have 74 of 104. I only have 30 moons total left. Let's see, you know, how many are challenges. So we got, let's see what's left. World Warper. Travel through warp holes. So I guess I need to do one more of those. We also need Souvenir Savant. Got to collect a few more souvenirs and stickers. Not too many more. Just four more. Art, another five for, collect power moons using hint art. Oh, yeah. The dark side of the moon's a lot of music. Play the music that Toad wants to hear one more time for that. And that, oh, Master Sheep Herder. I know there's sheep herding here, so we got to do that as well. So very, very fun. I might jump back into the dark earth side, or I'm sorry, the dark side tomorrow and finish that up, especially with the art. And then, I mean, I don't really know. It seems like once I do the darker side, then I'll be able to get the art the dark side. I'll be able to get the art investigator. I don't know about how where the fifth guy is. Maybe he's here. I hope he's here. I did see a headphone guy here. Souvenir Savant, probably both from, I'll just need to buy the souvenirs here, and maybe I missed some somewhere else. World Warper, maybe there's one more, you know, to do. I don't know if it's the painting that was here or not. We'll find it, sure enough. But yeah, that'll all be next time-ish. Or not next, I don't know. And the Sheep Herder, or maybe, like I said, I want to go to the dark. I think I want to go to the dark, finish up the dark side next episode. I know we're kind of bouncing back and forth, but I think it'll be a good idea to try to finish up the dark side next episode. What's over here? Mushrooms. I don't know where, you know, the musical Toad. Is he over here? Does he? I thought I saw a guy with headphones before. Yeah, there he is. Does he want to hear a tune here? Hello. I'm trapped. He does want to hear a tune, so I'll just get like this one last tune. Flat and Blocky Classic. Flat and Blocky Classic. 8-bit. Steam Gardens. Lake Lamode. Forgotten Isle. I can't believe I'm missing a tune. Mount Volbano, Bowser's Castle, Honey Loon Ridge, Escape, Collapse, Flat and Blocky, Run, Jump, Throw 2, Subterranean Ruins. You think this works? Yes, this is it! The music you wanted to hear! Thank you! Here, take this. So I get a moon, and plus I impress him. I hope that he gives me another song, because I'm missing a song, but I might have to do something in the darkest. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Thanks for playing me so much more music. As a token, here's some special Metro Kingdom music for you. It's in DC Festival 8-Bit. Hope you like it. I might have all of the tunes then. I do. I perfected the music just by doing that. That's amazing. And over here, we take a look. Let's see what I can buy here, because there's bound to be more stickers. I got to get four more things. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing from somewhere. Oh, no. These four will do it. I already got the suit that you have to get here, so sticker, sure. It's in the Odyssey. Here's another sticker, sure. These are good deals. Block sticker, sure. Put it on the Odyssey. Throw all these on the Odyssey. Here we go. This is good stuff. Let's go ahead and get the Peach's Castle model. And then mushroom cushion set. The last thing I'll have to get was I gotta get 10 more coins to get that sticker. So, and the other thing I want to check, because I don't remember, I did see the painting just now. It's over here. I don't know if this counts as like the final painting or what. Oh, hold on. Let me go throw this in really quick. Before I forget, I'd hate to like forget where this was. I still don't know where the sheep herder guy is yet. Unless he's over there. I don't know. We'll find him. So many people wearing so many different hats. All right. We'll be back for all of that. So there was a painting over here somewhere. I forget exactly where, but it was over here. And I don't remember. I got to do a lot of sheep herding, by the way, but I don't remember. Let's see. Let's see if this painting was it. I truly don't remember, but let's enter it. And let's just see. Let's just skip straight. I don't remember if this counts or if this is new. Oh, I don't have this one. Snow Kingdom. Ta-da! So, Secret Path to Javeria. It's cold, isn't it? And I've 100% completed Snow Kingdom. Just like that. Just like that, guys. And I probably just got 3 more moons from doing just those handful of things real quick. So let's see if that's the case. And then, then I guess next episode or whenever, I'll have to just kind of finish up around here. I mean, I hope it's not so hard to finish up. It probably won't. I don't know how long it'll take, but again, we'll figure it out. All right. again, let's go ahead and then the other thing I need to do, which I'll have to do with the dark side, is the art. And then maybe I can come back here and get 100% of this kingdom complete, which is heavily achievement based. So that's really cool. Souvenir Savant. Very cool. All right, World Warper. Like, just like that, 3 more power moons. Yeah. I hope you achieve all your dreams. So yeah, I hope so too. Lists. So let me just see real quick. Yeah, I gotta herd sheep next time I'm here. And I gotta do the art, right? The art next time I'm here. Yeah, I gotta do the art for the dark side, herd some sheep. And I think then, yeah, I think I'll have all of the achievement-based ones done, which is really cool. Of course, I mean, that's not the only achievement we got to do. We also have to get all the stars. I'm not going to get, like, an extra star for getting 999 stars, am I? I don't know. But let's go and turn these in. We'll be done for today's episode. I appreciate you guys stopping by. Thanks for watching. Thank you for every like, favorite, comment, all that stuff. You guys are phenomenal. I'm now at 845 moons. That's pretty good. Got to get to 999 eventually. I imagine a lot of them are just purchasing the moons because we're almost about done. And so you need a lot of coins probably for that. I'll try to figure out the structure of my episodes. I would like to end on a fantastic moment. I would like to end the series on a fantastic moment. I would hate to end the series on just me buying moons. You know what I mean? That would be boring. A boring end. But no. I know that the darker side is supposed to be pretty tough. Could be a fitting ending, the darker side. Especially because it seems like I don't need the darker side completion to influence the achievements here at Mushroom Kingdom. But I'm glad I could show you guys Yoshi. Come back next time for more. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.